Hi, I'm Chrissy from HalloweenCostumes.com. I'm here to show you a retro hippie makeup tutorial for you to use this Halloween. The products you'll be using today are an eyeshadow base. You'll be using a deep and a light teal colored eyeshadow, a black liner. We'll be using a pink blush and a bronzer, and then a nice fun pink lip color with the liner and gloss. We'll be using white, yellow, and blue eyeliners to make the flowers. Let's get started. First, take your eyeshadow base and apply it to both eyelids. Next, apply the light teal shadow to your eyelids. Next, take your deeper teal color and then just give a little bit of dimension to the corners of the eyes. So take that same color and then just line underneath the eyes as well. Next, line both your eyes with the black eyeliner. Next, apply a thick coat of black mascara. Use your bronzer to contour your cheekbones and add color to your face. Apply your pink blush just to the apples of your cheeks. Next, take your yellow pencil and create a small dot on the outside corner of your eye. Use your white pencil and create petals around that yellow dot to make the flowers. Next, take your blue pencil and you're going to create the next inside dot. Take the blue pencil again and then create a dot, basically completing the triangle. Use your yellow pencil and you're going to create a dot right below your other three. Lastly, we're going to do the lip. So line your lips with a light pink pencil. Fill it with a pink lipstick and add a little pink gloss. Here is your completed retro hippie makeup tutorial. All you need now is your costume and you are set for Halloween. Peace and love.